At the beginning, I thought, another video that's trying to engage youth. But I actually ended up really enjoying the format in which it was made.
And I thought it was like really well laid out with the bit at the start and then the entertaining bit and then the poem at the end. I thought it was really good.
There's not someone talking all the way through and it's interactive.
It was just like straight to the point, which got you hooked straight away.
It is very simple to grasp and it really gets you thinking.